Oilers won the opener in double overtime. Stars the next two. Edmonton come from behind fashion in game four. And now in Dallas, game five. Popped away from Ekholm. Tanev. Now Sam Steele hit from behind by Hyman. Steele back up on his skates. Here comes Evander Kane sliding it across. Back out it comes for Nurse with a blocker save by Oettinger. Oilers maintain control. Saved by Oettinger on Kulak. And now Dodonov. In game four with Perry, McLeod, and Broberg. Turn it into the lineup. Puck set to the far side for Roope Hintz. Back out to Lundell. Backhand shot stop. Sagan's attempt blocked in front. Excellent shift for the Stars. Now it's Perry. Down the right side. Back out for a shot by McLeod, which missed the net. There's Bouchard fires. That gets blocked. Puck into the crease. Off the stick of Dreisaitl.
Edmonton's made some really good back checks here to prevent some clean looks, or at least cleaner looks for Dallas.
There's Pavelski, nice move! And he shot it wide. Dreisaitl, back out for Bouchard. Now Dreisaitl. McDavid, back to Bouchard, blocked in front! Score! Nugent Hopkins! 1-0 Edmonton!
Walk to the middle, play a little pitch and catch, roll out, go to the net, and he shoots his puck, and look at Nugent Hopkins on the backhand. Doesn't get a lot on it, Bush, but just enough.
No, and again. Dallas their last power play. Puck cleared around by Liddell. Haskin into the box for a delay of game. Here's Dreisaitl. Nugent Hopkins moving it with a shot, he scores! His second of the night, both on the power play, 2-0 Edmonton.
And this one in 16 seconds. Quick up. What a beautiful backhand pass by Leon Dreisaitl. The quick up. Hyman drives, and then that pass, he goes forehand, reaches around on the backhand.
Switching back and forth.
I got some sources back there telling me that. So.
Direct line to Coop.
Nope.
Jump by Broberg. Score! 3-0 Edmonton.
Well, it was quiet before this goal went in. It'll be even more quiet now. Broberg, who entered the lineup in game four. Face-off win. Kane gets help from Adam Henrique. The shot, the screen by Matt Duchene. You can see the sight lines.
Haskinen keeps it alive. Robertson, 1 minute remaining on the penalty. Haskinen, Robertson, back out. Haskinen shoots, saved by Skinner. Puck is loose, sent wide of the net by Jamie Benn. Now Hintz, back to the ice. Robertson with the puck, but it continues. Haskinen with Benn. Robertson off his skate.
Not in the wheelhouse.
Haskinen once again. Here's Robertson, looks towards the net, down low, out in front, Johnston, stopped by Skinner, and the Oilers clear.
There's the down low play, Edzo, we talked about.
In behind the net for Johnston. Wyatt Johnston, shot blocked by Dreisaitl.
Stick there, excellent stick by Dreisaitl.
Stankoven keeps it alive, around behind for Benn. Now Johnston. Johnston across, oh, what a stop by Stuart Skinner on Stankoven.
Oh, you want to go to the hockey rink or the Vegas Golden Knights practice rink is right across the street. Always about hockey, Kenny.
Absolutely. Marchment, Duchene, stopped by Skinner.
Oh, what a pass. Great pickup by Marchment.
Roope Hintz dropping it back for Pavelski. Knocked out at the line by Harley. In deep for Hintz. Kept it away from Nurse. Shot by Steele was blocked in front. Haskinen. Now Pavelski. Cross ice. And Steele is robbed by Skinner.
Now this guy's becoming a story, Skinner.
Here's Ben with Stankoven and Johnston. Johnston, caught from behind by Henrique. Puck was in the skates of Ben. Now Stankoven with it. Shot by Harley. Score! Johnston in front. And the Stars have some life. The redirect by Johnston is now 3-1 Oilers.
Well, they've generated chances in this third period. The Stars have, and Johnston, who's been around it all series long, positioning in front of the net. The shot by Harley, getting it there quickly, and a perfect redirect. By look at that stick positioning. Oh my goodness.
Down to 3:20. Stars need two. Here comes Ben with Duchesne. Dropping it back off, Stankoven stopped by Skinner. Puck lifted out by McLeod. Stankoven sends it on back, and then he hits the ice. Down to 15 seconds as Ekholm fires around. The net is empty. Here is Janmark. He shoots wide. Puck in the corner with 5 seconds. And the Edmonton Oilers will head home with a 3-2 lead in the series. And an opportunity to advance to the Stanley Cup Final with a win in Edmonton on Sunday.
A couple of huge blocks by Darnell Nurse.